Welcome to your safe house, 47. A new center of operation where you can prepare for your freelance missions and collect yourself between assignments. You'll need it, because as a freelancer, rest is a scarce resource. These assignments will prove to be amongst your most demanding yet. It will require skill, creativity, and luck to succeed, as even a single misstep can suddenly end a perfect run. To be blunt, you're on your own from start to finish. Everything is at stake. I know this is quite a challenge, but if anyone is cut out for this job, it's you. Good luck, 47. This is your world map, where you can find location intel and choose your next destination. Some assignments are easier than others, so choose carefully. Interesting. It looks like there are a set of additional objectives listed in the contract. They are optional, but are accompanied by a handsome reward. It might be worth pursuing, 47. This is where you store weapons obtained on successful missions. However, if you bring them on new assignments and fail, they will be lost. Okay, 47. You're now ready for your next mission. Don't forget your passport. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to New York. Intel tells us that the operative syndicate members are currently in the area. Track them down and do what you do best. You know what to do, 47.
Promising. Yeah, we'll give him the benefit of the doubt. Let me know when he comes out.
Will do.
Thank you.
Hi, it's me. Yeah.
Hello again. Just wondering if, by some miracle, someone had returned my ring.
47. I have a hunch that there might be something worth investigating nearby. I recommend you explore a bit more.
Yeah, Perez brought someone down there himself. The
The man is really hands-on today. I've only seen him this proactive once before. You know when we had the bomb threat?
Anything now? Is he also running the investigation up there?
No, that's Fabian Mann. Although I'm guessing Perez being around so much today is related to that investigation. But I don't know what they're working on.
Well, I guess...
But I need my things in there.
Well, we'll be done before closing time. Again, I'm really sorry, but Perez keeps coming down here. I'm not taking any chances by letting you in.
But he's not here now, and the camera looks broken. Who's gonna know?
Sorry, not on my watch. Talk to Perez if it's that important, but expect a big no.
Great, thanks for nothing.
Well, at least it's not as bad as that time in Queens. Remember that?
Ugh, the 6,000 semi-incinerated files we had to tape together? Don't remind me.
Yeah, I'm just saying, this isn't so terrible after all.
Gotta save on that energy.
Have a lovely day. believe it. I hit every quota they threw at me. How could she do this? I can't be fired.
Office. I feel like giving that bit. Woman, a piece of my mind.
Oh, my hands are sweaty. Gross. Say, aren't you Ruby Red, the investigative reporter? I loved your expose on the Munch Talk data of yours. I mean, wow. Jason Portman must have paid.
Nothing to report. Stupid hot down here today.
Do not turn on the AC. Might be a little warm.
There it is. A little something to help you on your assignment. Use it wisely.
Huh? Hope everything is secure.
Oh my god.
Respect, sir.
Huh?
Hey, easy now.
We're chasing ghosts here.
Oh.
Checking out a strange sound. Over. Hey, come out if anyone's there.
Hey, can someone check that out quickly?
Yes, yes.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Well, you're making us all feel really safe, sir. Okay. Oh, I'm so sorry. Why do I have to do anything?
Hey!
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.